Morning. Morning, guys. I hope you're doing well. And so I'm gonna attempt a vlog for the very first time. I hope it works. I'm quite nervous, but I hope it works. So today is Thursday and it's currently 8:52 and I started work at 8 a.m. and I'm gonna go to Birmingham today, which I'm very excited. I'm gonna spend the weekend there. Well, I'm working tomorrow, but I'll be working from Birmingham, and I'm going to see my friend and see my brother. I'm quite excited because I haven't seen my friend like for almost a year, so I'm really excited to see her, spend some time with her, spend some time with my brother as well. And I'm really excited because I used to live in Birmingham, so it's like it's nice to go back and see, you know, what's going on. Nothing is happening, but yeah, I'm excited. Yeah, I just thought that I would start a vlog by, you know, with my morning face and by telling you what I'm gonna be doing, and hopefully it works. Like, I really pray I'll be able to vlog because, like, I'm excited. And yeah, I started working at 8 a.m. as I said, and I can't show you what I'm doing because of data protection and whatnot. So stay tuned. I'll get back to you guys when I'm getting ready. Well, when I'm ready to leave the house, rather. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hi guys. I don't know if you can see me, but this is my outfit. I'm just wearing this. I love palazzo trousers. I think if you know me, you know I love palazzo trousers. And I'm just wearing a white top and some glasses, but I'm late, so I'll see you guys. I'm currently late and I got here like 10 minutes ago. I'm going to get food because I haven't eaten the whole day. I just pray that I can get the food and run back to the station on time. People are crazy, man, but yeah, I really pray I get the time to. And yeah, y'all pray for me, man. Sure, honestly, pray for me. I managed to get my food. However, I missed my way. I don't know where I am right now. My vlog coach is in like 15 minutes. I'm not far. I just don't know where I am. I think I do. This is just so stressful, man. Not because of food, who even sent me? But let's pray and let's see. I made it on time. I actually have 10 minutes to wait. I was so scared I wouldn't make it. I don't even know why. I knew I could make it, but I can't trust coaches. At times they come early, they leave early. I make it, but it's always late, but yeah. Hello. We are in town and I'm just so excited. I feel like a kid. It's my friend, my sister.
Hi.
I had missed Birmingham so much. The breakup song, innit?
Oh, really?
Oh my days.
It sounds so nice, but for the message.
Innit? Che ne è stata sorella? Scusatemi un po', no?
Oh yes, I can see it.
Told ya. Oh, ma che carini. Baby fever part 2. No, I actually love children clothes so much. No, check over there.
Come on, Jay, you can't catch me.
Lols. Oopsie.
What's some Jonah Disney though? I think it's Disney everywhere.
I'm being serious, I want one. These are the socks they wear when they're having their child education. They're cute though. You know they can hear you, right? I'm just saying. I'm much in love with babies, like baby clothes and everything that comes with babies.
Every month I buy like
say cheese!
Months.
Say cheese!
Take a picture.
This is so nice. Literally 2013, innit? And we took pictures of it. I'm good at the days, man. Gonna add an ace. Are you high? Are you sure? Look at it. What's the smell? What does it smell like?
It smells like something like
Oh, do you see the pink things over there? The fluffy one.
Oh my god, I feel it.
Grab your one. Baby fever part 3. Oh, look at all them cute dresses. I know, right? There are. You're tired, you should sit down.
Yeah, I'll sit down.
Your feet must be killing you.
Oh man, the guy's coming at the door. He just had one last bite. Are you not having yours?
I've had one. I just put everything in my mouth at once because I was doing like. I'm an idiot.
You normally eat it, or is it just circumstance?
Circumstance. Good, thank you.
Some cute skincare things. Oh, something for my mini.
Yay, can do.
Home kids.
How's it going?
Kids and toys.
Oh. How did you say the day went?
It was tiring but productive.
What did you do?
We managed to get what we needed to get. I was getting my little baby stuff.
Hello. We are done out here, tired.
He tried, you know.
How's it going?
YouTube videos to see how to make it, but...
Come and
see,
closer, can what?
Oh, fam, forget closer, man. Another one. They'll come up like trumpets.
Both roots and closer. My goodness, this takes me back to Ghana. How's it going?
Anyway, put on her phone in the day, but she's like,
Mamina, custom per fare. Where's your face? Custom per fare.
Meat pie.
Tu sa quala.
I wanted to do a summer job.
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Fam, with those nails.
In case you actually want to
can do all things.
It's not going to be me, but if you're looking for a summer relationship, then
exactly is going on. Thing you burst people
my coming. IG is called the Isaac.
And okay, so whatever.
I can give you my number if you want.
My boxer, no? You can make me test your wife.
Isaac, how's it going?
I'm going to do something like a trophy. Your husband.
Yeah, I'm working out on a borrow. Can't come and that.
I just made you make a massage.
Can you not talk to three people like what you're doing? What's the process?
Not really.
Exactly.
I don't remember how to say fasting in Lindsay because this is not my first language.
Like, what are you doing?
I assume you can tell what I'm doing. I really don't know how to say English anymore.
What are we preparing that you took my job?
The African version of meat pie. No idea what we're gonna put inside.
Hey, this is life. Bye,
money. Shut up, son.
Ti si vedrà la schiena o poi ti sposti così
vedrà la schiena si prega.
My hands and washer sanitized. Okay, not sanitized.
Hello, Gabby.
Sanalyzer.
Hello, twin.
I'm not your twin. No, babe, thanks. Right, thank you. So that's
it. Look like.
I'm recording.
Hi.
Not really.
You boring, man. I hope they can actually hear me. Like, imagine if they don't.
Sorry. Yeah, this is me every single time I come back. I am back to my house, back to the lonely life again. I had a good time in Birmingham. I had a really good time. I'm exhausted and I'm super happy to be back, as you can see. So I'm gonna end this vlog here. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe and share. Bye.